This is way, way too broken and overpowered. I have no idea how Microsoft missed this. You can see the absolute devastation it's causing. The AI really has no way to counter this. Hello, dudes and dudettes. I'm the Spiffing Murican, and today I have a very special video for you, where I rip off a much more successful YouTuber to present an exploit for the brand new Age of Empires 4. This isn't a video I normally make, but I had to present the most unbalanced nonsense I've ever seen. Unless the Spiffing Brit makes this video between when I write this and when I post it, in which case, I guess the joke's on me. So today, we'll be beating the hardest AI without aging up or even really buying soldiers. Instead, we're going to defeat them with the power of throat singing. But before we start, make sure you saluted the dual portraits of Joe Biden and Bruce Springsteen that hang above your bed, wave the American flag a little bit, and drink some coffee or whatever disgusting brown water you want. Or don't, it's a free country. Let's jump into the video. Speaking of Joe Biden, do you know what's better than infrastructure, Mr. President? Absolutely no infrastructure whatsoever. That's right, today we're going to be playing as the Mongols, a nomadic civilization that didn't even understand the concept of a road, except for that famous one, and still made the biggest empire in history using exactly the exploit I'm gonna show you. So you know that movie that no one saw where cities ate each other? Well, today we're gonna basically be doing that. Will be the Mongols, and for our mark, I'm gonna go with the French. They're one of the strongest civilizations in the game, and if they get to age 2, they can train knights, which will completely destroy us. But that's not gonna be a problem, and you'll see why. So here we are in age 1 in our little village. The first thing we're gonna do is send our Great Khan over to the enemy village. Then we'll go over to this stone here and build an Ovu. Uvu? Uvo? Uvo? When that's built, we'll want to research superior mobility. That's gonna help us out a lot later. It looks like the Khan has found the enemy village. That's great. Now that our town center has trained a bunch of villagers, we're gonna pack it up. Yeah, I kinda buried the lead there. The Mongols have the ability to pack up and move any of their buildings. That means we can pack up our town center and park it right next to the enemy town center. Since we're still in the Dark Age, if either of our town centers are destroyed, we lose the game. This seems like a risky strategy, but trust me, it's all gonna work out. You also might notice how fast our town center is. Well, it's actually the fastest unit in the game since I unlocked superior mobility. So we can whip this bad boy around faster than any cavalry unit. And it still has the hit points of the town center. Yes, folks, we basically made the world's fastest tank. It really is that Zap Brannigan quote from Future.
Ah, she's built like a steakhouse, but she handles like a bistro.
Another thing the town center does is shoot arrows. Once it sets up here, it'll start taking pot shots at the French villagers. This means the AI won't be able to collect any resources, which means it won't be able to age up and get new technologies or military units to fight us, and will spiral into ruin. And as our town center sits here and shoots at all their villagers, my villagers will continue to gather resources. Even though we're slowly losing hit points, we still have a lot more than their town center can go through. Ho-ho, I've jumped into the midpoint of the video to annoy you and destroy the pacing. Subscribe! The first 10,000 likes will get stimulus money from Genghis Khan. Welcome back, folks. I'll also train a bunch of scouts. Now, scouts are very weak, but they can garrison in the town center, which increases its attack. We'll load up our town center with scouts, and they'll rain death right onto the French economy. This is way, way too broken and overpowered. I have no idea how Microsoft missed this. You can see the absolute devastation it's causing. The AI really has no way to counter this. Uh-oh, it looks like the French are gathering some resources over here. Well, it's not a problem. We can just pack up the town center and move it over here. And there you go. That's the hardest AI, defeated in just 10 minutes. It looks like we also got some achievements for that. If we go into the post-game, we can see that they had no food, no wood, no stone, but a lot of gold. A lot of good that did them. We didn't even make it to age 2. That's how broken this strategy is. There really is no way to counter this, except to immediately throw down a ton of walls. But there's no way you can wall off an entire area faster than I can drive my city over to your village. If you're one of my regular subscribers and you've made it this far, you're probably wondering why I made this video. It's pretty different from my usual style. And that's because I wanted to bring attention to this absolute trash exploit that needs to be fixed immediately or no one will want to play this game. And I want there to be an Age of Empires 5. So Bill, listen up, buckaroo. You need to fix this. Go down to the office right now and fix this game. I mean it, right now. Stop watching this video. Just go fix it. Fine, I'll stop.